Keepers. We had some incredibly good weather last weekend, so we headed outside to grab some fish. We had a plan, of course. We were going to go through the Rouse and stop there somewhere and pick up some squid for bait, live squid. Then we were going to go out to the bait ground, pick up some yakkers or something for live bait, and then head out to the fish and catch lots of fish. Well, like all good plans, it needs plan B. Plan B was go to Mr. Bait and get some backup bait. And it's just as well we did, because we didn't spend a lot of time in the squid ground. We only got one of them, headed out to the bait, and there was nothing there. So we headed onto the 29 fathom line and had a search around there, and third time lucky, we found the fish. This is one of my longer videos. In fact, I think it might be the longest, but I do hope you enjoy it. We caught some good fish, had a lot of fun. Let's roll it. We got off to a super early start. It was too dark to film anything. In fact, it was too dark to film anything until we got out to the bait ground. And when we got to the bait ground, there was nothing to film. So we didn't start the cameras rolling until we got to the fishing grounds.
He showed a little bit more fight than he has been. Getting a little bit less happy now. They're fighting real strong, though. He has a bit of a go every now and then, but he's not real committed to it. See some colour in a second. I have the net. Moses. That's why he wasn't fighting too good. They never fight real good. Very nice. He got eaten size. Hey? Oh no, I just call him a neck because I don't like to lose the bastards. Yeah, we'll take a look. Did its job there.
Yeah.
I think 30 odd. About 35. 36.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, oh yeah.
25 for those, isn't it?
Yeah, 25 for them, yeah. Oh, first fish on. Oh, our buckets are in use. Yeah, just need to get a few scoops of water in here. And we don't make too much mess in the bucket. Alright, I keep the net up here. I don't know how I'll go fishing two lakes, but hey, good on you.
Well,
oh, he's still there.
There's a bite and then I slack for a bit, and then, yeah, I
saw it
move, and I thought,
See, waiting for the
colour.
Very small, as a matter of fact,
coming up this bit.
Yeah, that Moses didn't fight much, he just gave a bit of a run every now and then. No, he's still there. Hey, that's not bad. Shit, you can't complain about that.
No, not that.
What did you get him on?
Billy. We've got a
whole pilly on those snails, was it? Yep, got it. I'm on again. Oh, this is better. This is better. This is much better. Yeah, much better this one. Top of the tackle box is a screwdriver. Little short one, yellow handle. Yeah, that's it. It's all sharpened. This comes with me every now and then. He frightens me. Yeah, you'll feel the vibration when you're in the right spot. Oh, bloody nice. No, parrot. Yeah, parrot. Oh yeah. Did he all shake and?
Yeah, he had a good flap.
Yeah, that's got him then.
It's nice to bleed him.
Yeah. Whew.
There's squid. He's grabbing on it. Oh.
He's going, ain't ya?
He's already done it.
Yeah, let him finish in there.
Put them through the tail?
If you're going big live, right up as close to there as you can. Because you kill it if you go down too far. Just the last quarter inch is plenty.
Yeah?
Yeah, probably more than enough. Yeah, we're not real well organised, didn't get all the gear out. I've got to get me pliers. Because this bugger nearly took my finger. And I tried to get that hook. Yeah, bloody big teeth, these parrot. Yeah, and train in the.
That one?
Yeah. Spiker. No, I got him. Train in the bag.
Open?
Yes. We need more water in there, so when you rinse that bucket out, throw a bucket full of water in it. Yeah, try not to fill the bait up.
Nah. Enough?
Oh, yeah, it'll do.
Down there.
Yeah, got the spot. Yeah, I know, I'm just using these ones here out of the wolf bucket. Cut them in half. Yeah, at this rate. I don't know, I didn't measure him actually. Probably should have. There's no doubt he's legal. Right.
Start, mate.
Yeah. Yeah. We got a bite on the first off and a fish on the second. That's good. Second, he baited me the first drop. So I didn't have the drag done. As I say, with a circle hook, I never do real well unless I put the drag on. Hey?
You reset that?
No, I got a bite. He got onto it halfway down. He's up the far end. The snapper. There. I'm on again. I'm on again. You're on too. You got. Oh no, that's your livey. Good job, you stopped and missed the bait and got that extra bait. Oh, what's your net? Oh, crap. Oh.
What do you got?
Oh, just a little squire. I just don't like pulling them up without a net. He might not even be legal, this fella. Yeah. Just keep putting that net up there and use it.
Oh, yes.
Oh, good one. As Limey did the trick. He wished we had got a few more. Hey? That's what I had to do last time I was out here. Yeah, 32, just shy. Yep. No. Oh, yep. He is now. This would be my fish then, wouldn't it? Oh, your drag's bloody loose.
Yeah.
This one's not bad. This one's not bad at all. This is well, he's mine.
Oh, it's a new one.
Ah, a bit bendy on the tip, isn't it? Oh, hey, up together. This one's legal.
And this one's legal too.
Yep, sure is. Yeah, this one got both of them. He wouldn't have you with one hook. Yeah.
That one.
Oh no, I'll get you in a minute. He's 43.
Is he?
42.
That's
bigger, hell yeah, that's bigger. They're getting on 50. Hang on, just let me measure mine again. Yeah. Just let me measure mine again, make sure I've got that right. Yeah, he's 40, 40, 42.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. That's where I go through.
Behind the eye?
Behind the eye, but above and down. It goes, seems to go straight into their brain then. We haven't got one. Some fella was going to put his in his tackle box, but he didn't.
You
went too. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know, can't you eye on people these days? Not that hard. You're cutting the wrong spot if you can't get through. I didn't have any trouble. You're cutting his gill on the other side. Yeah, but see, you're in his gill. You've gone through his gill. You go through behind his gills. That's it. And straight up there, it's in that thin bit. That's it, that's it. Perfect. That was a lot easier. Give me the knife. I'll do this one. Have to think about ickying them soon too. Jamie, whatever, whichever one it is. Thanks to Jamie, but icky's just killing you. The bite's on a bit hard. Yeah. Yeah, sure did. They always do. Three. Isn't it? Three snapper. Three snapper, a parrot and a Moses so far. And what have we been here? About half an hour, if that?
Yeah.
7 o'clock.
Yeah. Might be an early day.
Might be. I had an early day last time I was here by myself. Ooh, I think something's having to go on the way down. Yeah, shit, shit. Yeah. Yeah, I missed him. Yeah, camera? I had to put it down on the seat. Yeah, I reckon you should. It's nice and fresh anyway. No, not quite yet, almost. Come on, get on there. Yeah, okay, not big, but I got him. Oh, yeah, I got him all right. Yeah, he's fighting a bit harder now. Doesn't like coming up. I think it took him a while to work out he was hooked. little pearly. Too small, for sure. That's a shame. Oops, lazy, doesn't want to go. Oh, shit, you bastard. Put his bloody fins out. Yeah, I went to grab him, he stuck his fin out on me.
Jeez,
mate. This is a smallest boy down there. Yeah. Maybe those trawlers that went through did put a lot of burley in the water.
Mate, I'm thinking they might have. Nice, mate.
Yeah. That's a good start of the day, that's for sure.
Yeah.
I would like to get a nice big pearly.
Or a big snapper.
Oh yeah, big, really big snapper or a big pearly. Every pearly I've pulled up in the last 2 or 3 years has been just undersized. Oh, not quite. He's there, though. No, I just missed him. I thought I had him. If I have got him, he's bloody small. I think I might have him, and he's small. Yeah, I think I got him on, and he's really small. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, sure is. I was really counting on them. They've been so easy the last couple of times, I thought, oh shit, we're sure to get a heap of them. Now, what have I got this time? Another, I got that bloody same, oh no, a little bit smaller this time, I think. Yeah. Go back, tell your dad I want to see him. They're not going for the squid much. Yeah. No more fillies there. We've got another bag in the thing. Plus we've got the old ones if we have to.
Yeah, don't belly them just yet.
No, we might want them. Yeah. No, we've got a good feed already. That takes the pressure off the trip. It does. And your mother's a bit of a critic. If I do one or two trips without bringing much home, oh, it doesn't catch anything.
Oh, yeah. And there's nothing worse than
hearing that. Oh, yeah, exactly. I mean, you've had a bad day, and then you hear it, you didn't catch anything. Catch, I was giving some fish away to Karen on the way home. I stopped that now because I'm sick of hearing he doesn't catch any.
Yeah.
They go home first now and they get counted.
Yep.
Yep. Just a little bit of interest. Come on, just take it. You know you want to. Yes, he did. He's not bad. He's a bit better than what I've been pulling up.
You've got one rod down?
Yeah. That's all I can manage. Oh, yes, oh yeah, good one. Oh, no, I couldn't have, surely. Oh, hell, he was on well. Yeah, not real big, but I think it's legal.
That was a good bite,
it was a good bite. I'm sure you had him. I think I'll have to measure him. He's going to be one side or the other. Bloody 34.
What is it?
A squire.
I thought he was on for sure.
Yeah, so did I when I saw it. I thought he's taking that hook well. Yeah, I've got Paternoster. I like that out here. Big long leader onto the sinker, they get your baits at least 3 or 4 feet up off the bottom. And then the other one about that much higher again.
Yep.
So I got two hooks on. Yeah. It did look like a good fish, but that rod's a bit deceptive with the tip it's got.
Yeah, look at
that.
Like that.
A tiny little one, I think, managed to get himself on. All right, he's starting to fight.
General,
oh yes, he's not happy. Oh. Got a pearly and he might nearly go leave. No, I don't think he will. I don't think he's gonna go. No, they've got to be 30-80s, 33. That's all they pull up with bloody pearlies. Yeah. 10 ounce. Might have to go straight down with the Paternoster. Whoa, that's a nice one. Want the net?
That on the back there. See that?
Hey? Oh, no, I didn't see that. That's a good one. Well, I got one. Not real, not as big as that, though. Yeah, oh, baby. Let's see. Oh, that all. I thought he might have gone better. Yeah. Yeah.
We're just going to take a break in the video here to talk about where we fished. As you can see from the track, we went out to the Rouse Channel. We did detour into Fisherman's Gutter because I thought there might have been more squid in there than there was in the Small Ships Channel. I didn't stop and try the Small Ships Channel, which was probably a tactical mistake. Should have tried that first because we went past it anyway, but nevertheless, mistake made, lesson learned. Went on out the middle channel of the South Passage Bar, and as you can see, once we got through the bar, we went pretty much due north up to the bait ground. Then we went west-northwest, more or less, to intercept the 29-fathom reef line, and followed that more or less north again, looking for the fish. And this is a screen capture of the sounder at the spot that we eventually decided to stop and fish at. As you can see, there's some fish hanging off the edge of the ledge there. So I spot locked directly over the ledge, and that's where we caught them. I put it in the previous video, but I'll repeat it here. If you're looking to fish the 29 fathom line, there's a GPS mark on the screen. It's a rough starting point. Anywhere within 300, 400, 500 metres of that's probably going to be fine. Head along a course of 352 degrees, zigzagging along that line, and keep an eye on the bottom in your sounder and find out where the fish are. You might have to go for a nautical mile or so. Maybe if you haven't found something in a nautical mile, put on a bit of speed, go up further, and then slow down and try again. The whole key to successful fishing is finding where the fish are.
Ooh, got a bite.
Ready?
No. Oh, yep, yep. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, tell me you got off. Don't know, stop fighting. He's still there, I think. Oh, two. Double. Yep, that's too small, but double whammy. One on pilly, one on squid. Yeah, I'm getting a bit hungry. I think I'm going to have something to eat soon to keep my strength up, pulling this bloody thing in. Didn't they are a bit small. Yeah. Yeah, good one.
Well, now,
step. I don't know, I think so. Yeah, I've lost him. No, I haven't. Oh, well, he just pulled a minute ago, yeah. He's gotta be. He's coming with me though, shit. Yeah, he's there. Ooh, don't you go back under there. Ooh, hey. Ooh. Trevally of some sort. You're not a tuna, he's a Trevally of some sort. Yeah. Oh, that's good. Oh, shit, I sure I'd lost him there when he came with me. Getting a bit knocked up. Yeah, it's all go.
Did you go through the eye like a filly or?
No. What I do is I put the front one. Oh, it's a bit harder with the bloody circle hook, but go through there. And then out through the gill plate or the eye. So you're through a really hard bit.
Oh yeah.
Now I put this one back here. So it comes out on the opposite side. I got them a bit tight. So you pull him out and go a bit further up if you like.
Yeah, in the right way.
Yeah. Got something?
Yeah.
That could be moving. Oh no, you got something? Oh, that's not good. Yeah.
Oh.
Might want the net for that one.
Yeah.
Yeah. You call it?
Rubbing on something though. It's gonna break me off.
Hmm. Yeah, if it's rubbing on something and shit. Oh yeah, I can think. Yeah. Yep.
I could feel it was rubbing on something.
Yep, that's what happened to me too.
Ah, damn it!
Might have been the same sort of fish, whatever it was. Yeah, had a bit of strength to it. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, whatever happened to me was on whiting as well. I had a bite.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What on?
I don't know.
What on, Philly?
Philly and a whiting, half of each.
That on.
Woo! Yeah, I'm on. Oh, he's a nice fish too. Yep. Hey, coming in before the sharks turn up. He stopped fighting as much. Has a fight every now and then, but. All right, snap. Yep. Oh. Well hooked, eh? He's good. Who you got on the Philly?
Philly?
Yep. He's a keeper. Hey?
Philly, my
favourite mate. My favourite's generally squid, but oh geez, they're liking the Philly today. I'll give you a measure. I think you're going to be big enough. 42. 42, he'll do. Where's me? Oh, there it is. Ooh. You saw that coming. So that'll be five. Hey? Yep. Oh, yeah. There's a bite. Oh. Oh, yeah.
You in?
Yeah, I'm in.
Oh,
yep. Yeah, I'll get it for you. Where are you going fighting to?
You're going this way, sir. Look at that, Jake.
Hard to tell with that rod, it's such a bendy bloody tip. Yeah, really nice one. Oh, what is he?
What is that?
I gotta find out. Samson, maybe?
Maybe Amberjack or something.
It could be that. That's the one, mate. That one, yeah, that's what he is. Samson fish, I was right. Samson fish.
How big?
50. Yeah. Gee, he didn't hook very much. That's probably the ones we've lost before.
Yeah, possibly.
Yeah, 52. 52, just in.
What
do
they
like to eat? Don't know, you gotta try it. We've got a few different species.
Yeah.
I reckon
it's taking us
here
in the bottom.
Yeah. Yeah, they reckon they fight hard.
Feel scratching.
Yeah. Yeah, that's probably what took us down. Yeah. Oh, geez. Hello. Yeah, if Kate was here, she'd call him in. They come over to her. She just wouldn't believe it. She just sort of goes, come here, and over they come, right up to the bait. Your mother's incredible with animals. The king parrot would come and land on her shoulder if she'd let it. Let's see if I can do what your mother does. Here, boy, come and get it. Over here. Come on. Now, they come right up and eat out of her hand. She must have a trusting voice.
I do hope you enjoyed it. I was going to do a tackle review as part of it, but it's gone so long that I'm going to hold that off. I might do a really short video and put that up after with a tackle review of what we used. In the meantime, if you'd like to see any of my other videos, you can go to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to click that like button, comment, and subscribe for more. Until next time, good fishing.